The Lakeside Surf and Grill Report here. We're not at Roy's Big Burger today because we're having torrential rains here, tornado reports, and 6 inches of rain in 1 hour. So there's all kinds of wild stuff going on. There's actually chop on Bryan Park Lake today. So anyway, no matter what, it's still a good day for grilling, a good day for chilling, and a good day just for being.